Indiana Governor Eric Holcomb today announced a series of executive orders. These orders included extended school closures, economic relief, and protection for individuals and businesses. Fox 55's Gentil Nil tells us more about the plans going into effect. Gentil.
Governor Holcomb says it's about putting Hoosier safety first, so we can expect things to be how they are for a little while longer. That means extending the state of emergency an additional 30 days when it expires April 5th. Here's what's going to happen during that time.
So far, about 200 tests were completed in the state for COVID-19. With an increase in testing, more contracted cases are expected.
I know we can't control everything, but we can, as Hoosiers, control our individual behavior and our own actions. And that means practicing good social distancing. That means washing your hands.
Governor Holcomb explained a series of orders to make sure this is happening by expanding unemployment insurance benefits for those who've experienced job loss, no home evictions or foreclosure actions during the emergency, and closing all schools until May 1st.
If, and I stress if, by some miracle, we get students back this year, we'll use that time in class for instruction, not cramming for tests. So I'm canceling Indiana's student assessments for this school year.
Some of the other things mentioned include joining the federal government to delay state income tax payments from April 15th to July 15th. Penalties will be waived for 60 days for property tax paid after May 11th. The state will work with counties that may experience cash flow stress because of the delay. Reporting in the studio, Gentil Nil, Fox 55 News.